annoying. I will never say it again, though. I'm sorry. When I play Dallas, I'm playing Dallas in October. I'm going to do the same. I know. But I was going to say something now. Oh, this is why I write songs. Because me, when I'm just on my own, like with the mouth and the voice, sometimes I don't know what's going to happen. Like, I don't know what's going to come out of there, and then it doesn't make sense. This is why I type it out, I rhyme it, I put a chord in there, and then I know what I'm going to say. And I usually don't go off chord. I'm going to leave you with this song. I'm going to just tell you that I wrote this with Liz Rose and Hillary Lindsay one morning. And we had a couple hours to write a song. We had like from 8:30-ish till 11 at we had a writing appointment with Karen Fairchild and Camille Schlafly, Little Big Ted. So it was 8:30 in the morning, and we had till 11. To the three of us just sitting around writing songs. All right, well, let's see. Should we try to write a song? What should we do? We have 2 hours. And I said to Liz, I want to write a song called Girl Crush. Yeah, that's all I said. And she was making eggs, and she's like, we have like 2 hours. That seems really complicated. And Hillary wasn't in the room at the time, and you know how you do that thing where you ask your mom something and she says no, so then you wait till your dad gets home and then you ask him. And then he says, of course I'll take you for ice cream, or whatever it is. So I waited until Hillary came in the room. I said, Hillary, I want to write a song called Girl Crush. And she, I swear to God, sang the first 4 lines of the song exactly how they are. Exactly. And then she looked at us and she was like, you mean like that? And I looked at Liz and we were like, yeah, that's what we were thinking. That's co-writing for you sometimes. Thank you guys so much again. Woo!
Perfume, I wanna run. let me.